What we are going to do today is see how we can balance an equation using ion electron method or half reaction method. These are based on redox reactions. Redox reactions are oxidation half reactions and reduction half reactions combined together. In order to balance an equation using redox reactions, you should be able to determine the oxidation number of the elements that are undergoing change in oxidation during a chemical reaction. The oxidation number usually is the valency of the metal ion or the charge of the non-metallic ion. This is based on a common set of rules which you should be familiar with before you start to balance an equation using the oxidation number method. Here the assumption is that you are capable of determining oxidation numbers. So we are going to look at a reaction between MnO4- minus permanganate ion and Fe2+ producing Fe3+ and Mn2+, and the compounds along with it. Here, manganese is assigned an oxidation number of X, oxygen is assigned oxidation number of -2, the common valency. The total charge of the manganate ion is -1, so X plus 4 times -2 is equals to -1 is the total charge of the manganate ion. From this value we can obtain the oxidation number of manganese, which turns out to be +7. Here 4 represents the 4 oxygen atoms and -2 represents the oxidation number of oxygen. The next thing to do would be to determine the oxidation number of Fe2+, which is a charge of the monoatomic ion. Now we can write the oxidation half reaction and the reduction half reaction. Fe2+ changes into Fe3+, so that would be the oxidation half reaction. Mn in MnO4- will change to Mn2+, therefore the oxidation number changes from +7 in manganese to +2 in Mn. So that's the reduction half reaction. So the OHR, which is nothing but the oxidation half reaction, Fe2+ changing to Fe3+ plus 1 electron, that's the oxidation half reaction, loss of electrons. Reduction half reaction, MnO4- plus H+ plus 5 electrons giving Mn2+. Its gain of electrons, therefore, is a reduction half reaction. Since there are 4 oxygen atoms, that will change into 4 moles of water. Now in this reaction, the first equation 1 produces an electron. The second equation consumes the electron and we need 5 moles of electrons. Therefore, multiplying equation 1 with 5 gives us 5 moles of electrons, therefore makes it easy to balance. So every time you're balancing an equation, all you're trying to do is make the number of electrons lost by the oxidation half reaction equal to the number of electrons gained by the reduction half reaction. So in this case, Fe2+ plus MnO4- that should be a -1 plus 8 H+ gives you Fe3+ plus Mn2+ plus 4 H2O. So now we have a balanced equation here. When you put the coefficients 5 for Fe2+ and Fe3+, because 5 moles of electrons were needed. This is how we balance an equation using half reaction method by separating the oxidation half reaction and reduction half reaction. Note that this reaction takes place in an acidic medium, therefore we can add as many hydrogen ions needed to balance the number of water molecules.